How to fix internal error on Google Forms. 1. Restart your PC. 2. Refresh the Google Forms tab. 3. Close the browser and open it again. 4. Send the full URL of your forms. 5. Deactivate or remove the extensions on your browser, turn off one, then reload the page. 6. Erase browser's cache data. 7. Use Google Domain Name System, DNS. 8. Launch a full malware scan using the recommended Avast Internet Security in this video guide. 9. Try a different browser.